doctor's office and she had done a bunch of tests on my eyes. She came back and she's like, you need to go to the ER now. I got dragged to my MRI, and that's where they found that I had a tumor in my brain. One doctor was like, all right, Jill, we're gonna try to save you from going blind. I was like, what did he just say? When I first got home from the hospital, I came home, like, I couldn't see anything, but why? To cry. Once I got back into school, that was the bad part. The kids were like so cruel. They called me names. They would kick my hand. They pushed me. I asked my mom at one point, I was like, why did that happen to me? But on the other side, I also met people that are like really supportive, and I had made new friends. And it's a whole nother side to life that I never knew about. I had people that were in my corner trying to help me learn. I was making the best light of what I had been dealt, because I was like, you know, things happen. You still look the same. You still act the same. It's just you can't see as well.
We all got your back.
All day. People can always say, you can't do this, you can't do that, you can't do this, you can't do that. But you can do it. You got it.
You.
Mm-hmm.